A scary scene for shoppers in Rialto. Police say a woman who was trying to park in front of a Stater Brothers accidentally left her pickup and drive and rammed into the storefront. Well, 8 people, including the driver, were taken to the hospital with a variety of injuries, none life-threatening. It's unclear tonight if the driver suffered a medical emergency. Investigators say 2 of those taken to the hospital suffered significant injuries.